Welcome to a lesson on how to subtract whole numbers using the number line. Whole numbers are the numbers in the set 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. To subtract means to remove or take away. We can write subtraction problems horizontally or vertically. Both are read A minus B equals C, where A, the quantity we begin with, is called the minuend. B, the quantity we subtract or remove, is called the subtrahend. And C, the result of the subtraction, is called the difference. And now let's subtract whole numbers using the number line. We'll first model 9 minus 7 using this number line tool. We first model 9 by dragging the bottom point 9 units to the right of 0 to positive 9 on the number line. Now because we're subtracting 7 or removing 7 from 9, we move the top point left 7 units. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units back to the left, we are now at positive 2 on the number line, which shows 9 minus 7 equals 2. Now we will model 8 minus 2 using the number line. We begin by modeling 8 on the number line by moving the bottom point right 8 units from 0 to positive 8 on the number line. And now because we are subtracting 2, we move the top point left 2 units. We are now at positive 6 on the number line. 8 minus 2 equals 6. I hope you found this helpful.